Well, your channel has access to visuals of TTV Dinakaran, and those are the exclusive visuals coming in where he has visited a temple in Trichy. As Shabir joins us with the latest, Shabir, all right, we'll go across to Shabir in just a bit, but so far as rapid developments that are taking place in Tamil Nadu, especially after the disqualification of the 18 MLAs who were supporting TTV Dinakaran by the speaker there. Let's listen in to some also what reactions that we have at the moment. But those are the exclusive pictures that we are playing out of TTV Dinakaran visiting a temple in Trichy.